go, just starting off. It's a sambar liver. Absolutely delicious. The last one I had was the most tender liver I've ever eaten. So yeah, just seasoned flour, a bit of olive oil and butter. So yeah, that'd be beautiful, that. And then we're just going to cook a couple of eggs to go with it. Notice I'm using a bit of lard, pork fat for the eggs. Comes out beautiful. Okay, well, see how we go. Now I've just turned it to ones. It's done crisp up, smelling great. I like serving mine with a packet of Band-Aids, blood still in there. I have to cook a little bit more for Mary. She likes it fully cooked. A little bit of the eggs on. Yeah, pretty well.